work south and doing it here. The essential question, what I need you to do by the end of this unit, it says to officiate a soccer game on your own. We're going to go outside when the weather is correct, and I need you guys to play a soccer game and be able to know the rules and understand the game on your own without my help at all. I'll be there in case of an emergency or something like that, but I need you guys to understand everything on your own. You guys understand it?
Yes.
That's the essential question. The objective, what I need you to learn, is to demonstrate the control of a soccer ball by dribbling, passing, shooting the ball, and also goalkeeping. So that's what you should get out of the unit. Also, it says show respect for all peers while engaging in activities. And the key word is sportsmanship. Craig, come here. Come here, buddy. How old are you?
10.
Oh, I'm 10 too. So me and McCray are best friends. I have a ball, and I'm McCray's best friend. He's standing right there. McCray, that's your best friend. You can see the ball.
Can I see the ball?
Sure, McCray. And I wind back and kick like that. What do you think is going to happen?
You're going to get hit in the face for the practice.
So, please show me the sports field. Now, play, keep the ball away from me. Keep the ball away. Now, you did that, and we're going to play a game like that today where you're going to be kicking the ball away from other people. Notice, I did not try to fight my prey or box him or anything like that. I did not tell him to kiss me outside. So, sportsmanship. Somebody will kick your ball. We'll have winners, we'll have losers, but we don't have to fight each other afterwards. Thank you, sir. The next thing says understand the different rules in a soccer game. Again, we'll go over all this once we have a chance to go outside. So, here's what we're going to do, the fundamentals in the game. We're going to do a partner pass and stop. When you pass the ball, you use the what of your foot? Inside in a sweeping motion, not a mopping motion, but a sweep. You guys know how to sweep the floor.
Sweep.
You know how to sweep the floor. After that, give and go. We're going to ignore this because we need more space. We're going to make this outside. And then the last one, we're going to have a soccer ball rolling. Do any of you guys ever watch wrestling on TV? I know it's fake, but do you watch on TV?
Yeah.
You know who The Rock is? And
yeah.
Josh.
Yeah.
What the
fuck?
He's
doing
so much. He's learning to do with the guy.
He's crazy.
Oh, Kano?
He's going to be
the
Undertaker.
Hey, there it goes. Hey, so we're going to stop the Royal Rumble. What a Royal Rumble is in wrestling is, it's like 30 guys come to the ring and they start wrestling with each other. And the object is to throw each other out of the ring over the top rope onto the floor. We're going to do that today, except we're not going to throw each other out of the ring. So, what we're going to do, our soccer ball rumble, I'm going to give each of you a ball, and I'm going to have a ball also. Take your ball, and you must dribble around the court. When I say dribble, I don't mean like basketball. It means you just take the ball with you and just lightly tap it and go around the court. But everybody here is against everybody. That's what a raw rumble is. So, the object is for you to kick the ball away from everybody that's here. You can team up and kind of have some buddies and be like, hey, let's team up and go get Caleb or McCray. But here's what I've been noticing, strategy-wise, your friend will turn on you because we need one winner. Because I think it happened to me earlier. I was going after to get somebody, Logan Taylor, y'all know him. He backstabbed me and kicked my ball out. So don't trust anybody. Anybody. If you and your friend make it to the end, then y'all have to battle for the number one spot. Once your ball leaves the red area, you are out. That's how the game works. So anything outside the red, you're out. Whether somebody kicks it, whether you kick it on your own. So